Which of the following is equal to a to the power of 2/3 for all values of a? You have to know the exponent rule, which states that a to the power of x over y is equal to the y root of a to the power of x. Using this rule, we can see that a to the power of 2/3 is equal to the cube root of a squared, which is d, so d is the correct answer.